And Dominican Sue is currently off vacationing in France, wine and dining himself, apparently. I'm sure he'll crack open a nice bottle of wine tonight. Seals deal with the Bucs. It's official. 1 year, $9.5 million contract. Could make up to 10 with incentives. As for Gerald McCoy, he's going to break bread with the Cleveland Browns. He'll be visiting the Browns tomorrow, according to their GM.